Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Setting up cash flow analyses. Having control over our company's cash is important, and Dynamics 365 Business Central provides tools we can use to analyze and keep track of our cash flow. In this video, we'll explore how to set up the graphics we'll use to view information about the flow of cash in and out of our business. The Accountant Role Center offers a set of charts that can help us. We have the cash cycle, cash flow, income and expense, and cash flow forecast charts. Starting with the cash cycle and the income and expense charts, Business Central uses account schedules to collect data for them from our chart of accounts. Because every implementation is different, and charts of accounts differ from company to company, we'll need to map our accounts to accounts on account schedules. We'll search for Account Schedules, and then choose the Account Schedules link in the search results. In the Account Schedules list, we'll find the account schedules related to the cash flow charts, which are ICACYCLE, I Cash Flow, and INCEXP. We'll choose ICACYCLE, and then choose Process, Edit Account Schedule. Each of the first four rows in the totaling column show the general ledger's accounts that are defined. We'll change the totaling field based on our general ledger accounts. The rows are total revenue, total receivables, total payables, and total inventory. If we want to check out the report, we can choose Process and then Overview. The account schedule will show the actual amounts from the general ledger accounts. We can edit the rest of the account schedules in the same way. For the cash flow forecast chart, we can use an assisted setup guide to get things started. The guide will help us specify things like how often to update the forecast, the cash flow accounts to base it on, information about when we pay taxes, and whether to turn on Azure AI. To start the guide, we'll choose Setup and Extensions, Assisted Setup, and then Set Up Cash Flow Forecast. For this video, we're going to use the suggested settings. Let's briefly go through them. On the first page, we can specify the cash flow accounts that contain the data we want for our forecast. In this case, we have a range of cash accounts. We can also specify how often we want to update the cash flow forecast chart. Cash flow forecasts can use Azure AI to include documents with a due date in the future, which can give us a more comprehensive prediction. We'll leave Azure AI turned on. On the next step, we'll provide information about when we pay taxes and the types of accounts we use. And that's it. We'll choose Finish to exit the guide. Our cash flow forecast chart is set up. If we want to adjust our settings at some point, we can do that on the Cash Flow Setup page. Thanks for watching.